The light is fading. It's all the power that was left in the meteorites. No turning back now. You guys sure about this? It might end up being a one-way trip. No coming home. That doesn't matter. This is more important. Aye, we're in this till the bitter end. All right then, let's go! I suppose this is goodbye to our world. Farewell, Chancellor. Back up, mateys. I know you can handle the looting and pillaging without me. Be good while I'm gone, Boko. Don't get into too much trouble. This is Gallus World? Yep. Lena. There's something I've been wondering about. It was way back when we were on North Mountain. Why'd you risk your life to save that Drake? Do you remember Mother? Eh? Aye. A little. Whenever I see her, I'm reminded of her. How do you mean?
Oh no!
Monster, look out!
Oh no, they took Ferris and Lena. Lena, Ferris!
Let's go, nerd. I'll kick your ass, abductor.
I'm scared of your hurricane.
Oh, I should be.
Ha ha!
Whoosh.
Ah, gas!
I can't feel my legs.
Where are we?
Welcome to my castle.
X-Death! Lord X-Death! Gallif and his cohorts have made it to Big Bridge!
Fortuitous timing. Prepare the giant mirror.
Yes, my lord!
Perhaps I should thank you. You are about to become quite useful to me.
Bartz, look up into the sky.
A bird? No, wait. It's our reflections.
Grandpa, look!
Bartz, Lena, Ferris, What in the blazes is going on? Stand down, Gallif. One more step and they die.
Hell's bells! Everybody, fall back!
Gilgamesh!
Sir! Watch them. See that they don't try anything.
X-Death, you!
Oh!
Krill, I'm borrowing your Windrake. Barsh and the others need my help.
Release the Windrake!
Yes, sir.
Thanks, boy. Now back to Krill, okay? Well, I'm in.
Received Bart's items and the crystal shards.
Bart's, Lena, Ferris, hold on. I'm coming.
Ah, playing as Gala. Oh, okay, that's cool.
Not tarantula.
Yeah.
Suck counterattack, bitch.
Oh God, Shell Bear.
I've been webbed.
Who goes there? Oh, you want a piece of me, Gilgamesh? Huh? I kicked your ass!
Take this!
Haha, counterattack!
Inconceivable! Well then, that's enough of a beating for today. Don't step out of line again. Coward. Gallif, sit tight. I'll have you out of there in a jiffy. Thanks, old man. Sorry for messing up your plans. We just wanted... Save it. I'll verbally berate you later, after we've blown this pop stand. Hooray! There we go. Whoa, better not let them see me. Nice. What was up here? Oh, nothing. Wait, I can hail for free! What the hell is that? Level halved? Oh, you suck, dude. Big bridge! Digging that tune! Looks like monsters have taken bridge. Stay on your toes! Little chariot. Oh, they're so cute! Oh Lord. Fool. Ah! Ha ha! Guess he's been waiting behind this door the whole time. Yes, it's me! Took you long enough to...
I was getting worried you might have gotten lost. Anyway, it's go time! What, I feel like he's gonna run away again. Hey, Taste Titan, bro.
God, so much damage.
Ooh, okay, that was a little beefy.
Wait, enough of this! I made an error of judgment! Fighting all four of you. It's just too tough for me! Not. Ah! I lied like a rug! Oh! Ah, kill me.
Well, shit. Ah, screw you, guy. Stop doing jump. There we go. Yeah, whatever.
Ha! Double Kira.
Ha!
Taste Gaia's wrath.
Oh, goodness gracious.
Just remember something. See ya! I must take my leave.
But we'll meet again, count on it.
Coward.
Holy shit.
Overkill.
Krill!
Grandpa! The barrier! Look out!
Oh!
Ah!
Grandpa? Grandpa!
Any idea where this is?
Yeah, this has got to be Glossinia. The back of beyond. Crawling with monsters, too. Figured we'd be thrown someplace like this.
Galif, sorry about all this. I mean, we came to help you, but you ended up helping us.
As usual. I mean, you know, you really didn't have to come. Meddlesome bums, the lot of you.
Still, it's good to see you again.
Hooray!
Oh my god, those things are hideous!
There's gotta be some kind of town somewhere.
Oh my god! Ew!
I don't like that I'm covered in gummy liquid.
Aha, town!
Oh, sweet God.
to the end first. On the house? Hell yeah. Where'd you go, old man? Where'd Gallif go? Now that's the stuff. Finally, a chance to try the famed Frigold Brew. Kinda burns the path down your throat. Oh, Bartz, what's up? Couldn't sleep? Come on, pull up a chair. Gallif, I'm sorry. If we hadn't butted in, you'd have been able to get into Exdeath's castle. Nah. Even if we had gotten in, the barrier would have destroyed us. I hadn't the slightest inkling it'd be finished. In fact, it's only thanks to you that we weren't all crushed. Gallif. Bartz, you knew that once you came here, you could never return. So why'd you do it? No particular reason. Bartz, thank you. Hey, don't worry about it.